Hi, thank you for stopping by the eGen Solutions YouTube channel. And in this video today, we're going to talk about how to like another Facebook business page as your Facebook business page. So it is a little tricky. Today, we're going to be working everything in the desktop version, meaning it's going to be easier to access and to get all these features on your desktop or your computer. So let's head over there. In the meantime, if you haven't already subscribed, I would appreciate a subscribe. Hit that subscribe button and be sure to click that little bell so that you are notified every time we do put up a little tutorial. This particular one, again, we're going to go into how to find a page. If it helps you, please like this one. This way I know what types of content to create for everybody. So let's say here, eGen Solutions, let's say I want to like the Tampa Bay Buccaneers page as my business page. So really easy. I'm going to come in here, look for, we're going to move my little item here. We're going to look for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers sports team. Keep moving me around. We're going to come to the page, open it up. And you can see here, of course, this is the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and we love it, right? We're going to go over to the three little dots here. If you've watched my other videos, you know that this gives you a lot of extra options. And you're going to see the option to like as your page. A box is going to open up and you're going to have the opportunity to select a page. Now, if you manage a lot of different pages, you're obviously going to be able to select a page that works for you. And I'm going to select my personal page, my personal public figure page, and I'm going to go ahead and like it. And you can see here, success. I have liked the Tampa Bay Buccaneers as Jennifer Stinnett. How easy is that? Now, if you want to know how to engage at that point, you can come over here to Jennifer Stinnett. I'll go to my page. And just like in the other video, you have your news feed. And it should, if there was anything new, pop up in the items here. You can see these are all the pages that I've liked. And all the pages for Jennifer Stinnett are populating in here. Tampa Bay Buccaneers must not have... Oh, there we go. So now they are showing up in my newsfeed. And I can easily interact with them as me or even as any of my other business pages. So I hope this has helped. If you have any questions, please drop me a comment. And as always, I appreciate a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for sticking around and listening. Hope this helps. Bye.